What's up, guys?
Demon Gamer!
Demon Gamer here. We're ready for another episode. It's been a while, guys. I had stuff going on. My freaking car broke down, so I had to deal with that crap, guys. I finally got that taken care of, so it's all good. But before we go on, I'd like to give a shout out to some of the homies that have been cool with me. First one, I'd like to give one to Pancho Lopez. He goes by the name of... Pancho Lopez, he likes to dislike his channel, so if you guys watch the channel, make sure you dislike it. Secondly, I'd like to give one to Xlux Gamings. Check out his channel, that's X-Lux Gamings. Alright, he's got some pretty cool content that's coming out to you. And another one, guys, this is one of my faves. They call her Butter Baby. Butter Baby, this is you. Shout outs. Thank you for the shout out last time. Appreciate it. Much love. Alright, guys. Let's go ahead and get started with this video. So guys, we're gonna go down, we're gonna check out these new Halloween masks. We're gonna check them out, we're gonna put them on. They look all crazy like, to see what we got going on down there. I'll meet you at the Halloween mask store, guys. Yeah. Yes, we made it. Alright guys, we're gonna check out these kick-ass Halloween masks. See what we got going on here. I wore my freaking Independence Day outfit because I thought it was cool like that. Check this guy out. He's a devil man. He's pretty ugly. He's got wide eyes, though. That's cool. Why are there so many different shades? Ooh! That freaking looks like somebody I know. Disgusting. Oh, look at this guy. He's a fish butt. A potato sack? Really? They couldn't do any better than a freaking potato sack. Who the hell is that supposed to be? Oh, another shade of a demon. Figures. Why are there so many different shades of demons? Look at this guy. Looks like someone sat on his face and ran his ass over with a car. Alright, so, which mask should I wear for the remaining of this video? It's the fly! It's the fly! Ah! Ooh, look at this guy. He looks like someone. Oh, that looks like Mr. Nick right there, guys. That is Mr. Nick. He's on some of the videos. He's crazy. He's bald. His skin's peeling off, rotting off like toxic goo, or whatever. That one looks like Freddy Krueger. That one looks like a zombie head, pumpkin head, vampire guy, mummy, skull man. What the hell is that? Pumpkin man. All right, guys. So I'm gonna pick a mask here. Ooh, that one's wicked sick. I'm gonna pick a mask here, and I'm gonna show you guys this wicked freaking hideout that I found. Okay, guys, we can go in here. It's hard, though, because if you go too far, you're going to fall underneath the floor. But you'll see what happens when you fall underneath the floor. It's kind of fun. You're going to want to make sure you have a parachute, though, guys. If you don't have a parachute, you're going to just fall and pop back out of the cement. All crazy-like, like a demon. All right, guys, so here we go. Go to this location. Crawl in this crazy-looking building. Like I said, don't go too far forward or else this will happen. Watching. Watch. But you pull your freaking parachute and you can fly underneath the freaking city. How cool is that? Now guys, you can fly around under here if you pull it sooner. I've spent maybe about almost 10 minutes just floating around underneath the city going to different places. Alright guys, but I didn't do that too long in here because I didn't want to bore you. But like I said, if you go in here, you want to fly like this, make sure you have a parachute, otherwise you're just gonna fall into the depths of doom and then pop back up to the city. Yeah, fucking awesome, right? See, I told you, once you fall far enough, though, you're just gonna pop up like you're a freaking demon from the underworld. All right, so I'm gonna go in here. There's also little other stores that you can kind of go into if you crawl through the roof areas, but it's kind of hard to do. like I said, you gotta be really careful that you don't fall over that edge. As soon as you fall over that edge, you're screwed. So stay close to the wall, guys. And you can actually jump over there and see the other parks. If you look over to the left, you see like little cool pictures of crap hanging up on the walls like it's a real freaking building. And another thing that's cool about being in here, guys, that you're gonna see in a second, is you can shoot people from certain areas, like out of this corner and a little bit over to the right. You can blast people, you can have cops coming. They can't hit you, no one can shoot you back, but you can blow them up all freaking day. If you stop shooting, then the cops will leave you alone. So it's up to you. You want to kill some freaking cops, you want to make them pay for your suffering, and you're pissed off, go ahead and blow up some cops. Check it out. I did a cool grenade thing. It's rocking. All right, guys, I'm going to let you check it out a little bit more, and I'll get back with you. Demon Gamer! Alright guys, that's about it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. As always, please, please like, subscribe, comment, and share these videos, guys. We're trying to get this channel to blow up so we can give you guys giveaways. We want to give away a PlayStation VR, but we need the support before we get there. We're going to get there. It's going to happen. We just want it to happen today, right? What can we do with a brand new PlayStation VR today? Freaking awesome! Alright guys, like, subscribe, all that cool shit. Check out the homies in the beginning of the video. Shout outs, love you guys. Peace out, and remember,
Demon Gamer!